kids will really actually do some push-ups today. Then we'll actually get started on the basketball unit.
All right, we should really get this started. I'll go get the girly girls out of the locker room. All right, girls, get out of the locker room, let's go. Hurry up, get into the let's go, let's go. Camille, what are you doing in the girls' locker room?
Sitting in the right spots.
Rick!
Oh, that isn't the
thing. Hello! Herman! Herman, get up here. Stay in line.
This should be interesting. I don't even know if any of these kids can even do push-ups, except Wallace and Wright.
Mr. Day, I have a note from my mom.
What did
you say? I don't know. I got sick. I hurt my foot. I can't
Never thought I'd see the day when the styles would change, so it was cool to have tissue in your nose in public. I remember when I used to do that at home when I was alone.
Kian, Max, stop kicking the best ball around. Stop being so good.
Come on, let's get lost in this. What are you talking about?